Changing members in girl groups is quite common in the music industry. Personal growth, creative differences, and career directions often contribute to lineup changes. Today we look at the members of the Supremes. First known as the Primettes, members included Betty McGlown, Mary Wilson, Diana Ross, and Florence Ballard. Betty left the group and was replaced by Barbara Martin. The group was now known as the Supremes. Barbara left the group and the quartet was now a trio consisting of Florence, Mary, and Diana. And later the group became Diana Ross and the Supremes. Florence left and was replaced by Cindy Birdsong. Diana left and was replaced by Jean Terrell, and they were now the Supremes again. Cindy left and was replaced by Linda Lawrence. Both Linda and Jean left, Cindy returned and Cherie Payne joined the group. Cindy left again and was replaced by Susie Green. The final Supreme lineup was Mary, Cherie, and Susie before the group was disbanded in 1977.